going to explain you S.St Ch-4 air around us. What do you see around us, students? You see flowers, leaves, and your pages also moving because there is air and it makes them move. Air is all around us. All living things need air to breathe. The earth is surrounded by a layer of air called atmosphere, and air supports life on earth. Now we will see properties of air. Air, we cannot see, smell or taste air, only we breathe. Air takes up space and breathe saves. Air has weight, air moves things, air exerts. What is air? The air around the earth is a mixture of gases like nitrogen and carbon dioxide. All living things need oxygen to breathe. Air is made up of carbon dioxide. Other gases, water vapor, dust particles, carbon dioxide helps plants to make food. Plants take in carbon dioxide and give out oxygen. And next topic is breathing. Breathing fresh air. Breathing clean and fresh air keeps us healthy. Air is cleanest in the early morning and it is good to take regular walk during this time. I hope you all understood this chapter. And now your homework is write some uses of air.